know what's for you here. Yeah. move you over to a Darby here for a minute. It's not called Ball Man.
Yeah.
David Road. Hyperdrive featuring both Diana and Darby, if we may. Go for it, babe.
It's about like 10 minutes. What the hell, Chris? Oh, they cut us off. Too loud. That's Prairie Prince on the drum.
show the rest of your service. It's a beautiful day. Jefferson Shaw is gonna end your service. Cause that is something everybody everywhere does in the same language.
Well, I can see by your type of friends you're from the other side. There's just one thing I've got to know that gets down in peace. Oh,
Now, you know, we'd like to thank you all for being here at lunchtime. We've got a certain time limit, so we're not going to do any encores. We're going to do one more song. And though they are capital states, as we all love and treasure, we got to thank Microsoft for finally paying for something, as they say in the capitalist world. And having us here, let's give a little credit to where credit goes.
That's what I think. You're okay, Mr. Furry Man.
So we're going to leave you with a little dance song here. Dance your way into hell with the rest of us.
Here you go.
When the truth is found to be lies, I'm on the try with you. You know it's on. Don't you want somebody to know? Don't you need somebody to know? And wouldn't you love somebody to know? You better find somebody to love.
Yeah.
Oh, the problem is that we can go a little bit past your lunch hour. Some of you might be late back to the desk, but fuck it. It's like our poor dear mayor. Okay. Here's a song written by one of my early mentors, one of my favorite songs by Freddie Neil, called The Other Side of This Life.
I'm
yourself.
Thank you, Mother Nature.
Thank you, Windows Vista. Thank you, T-Mobile Hotspot. Thank you, Jefferson Starship. We continue the tour. New Orleans and Austin, we're coming to you next. Thank you, everybody. Stay dry.